Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is National Quantum Mission. India launched the National Quantum Mission in 2023 and became one of the few countries in the world to have a dedicated program to harness the power of quantum technologies. But despite having a fairly strong research base in quantum science, India has a lot of catching up to do. A new report surveying the existing capabilities of the country in this area has found that countries like China and the United States have a huge head start over India. These countries have not just invested much more money in funding research, they also have more people working in this sector. Now let's discuss about National Quantum Mission. After several years of discussions, India in 2023 announced the setting up of the National Quantum Mission to build capabilities in quantum-related science and technology. The mission focuses on four key domains: computing, communications, sensors, and materials. The Union Cabinet approved the fund of ₹6,003.65 crore from 2023-24 to 2030-31 for this mission. The mission objectives include developing intermediate-scale quantum computers with 50 to 1,000 physical qubits in 8 years in various platforms like superconducting and photonic technology, satellite-based secure quantum communications between ground stations over a range of 2,000 kilometers within India, long-distance secure quantum communications with other countries, intercity quantum key distribution over 2,000 kilometers, as well as multi-node quantum networks with quantum memories are also some of the deliverables of the mission. The mission will also provide a huge boost to national priorities like Digital India, Make in India, Skill India and Stand Up India, Startup India, Self-Reliant India and Sustainable Development Goals. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Which one of the following is the context in which the term qubit is mentioned? Cloud services, quantum computing, visible light communication technologies or wireless communication technologies? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for more such updates. For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.